Saturday
afternoon?
1 o'clock now.
Wow, time just flies.
I'm just out at Limestone Organic Creamery. It's such an amazing place out there. I've got myself an organic tomato plant and an organic English cucumber. And I also got seeds for pumpkin. All organic. Everything here is organic. Like, whether it's made here at their farm or like brought in, everything here is organic. It's awesome. I love this place. Also, if you live in Kingston, they'll deliver to you. Every Thursday they do deliveries. That's how I started, was I'd get them all to deliver. Home delivery. Number is, give me 1 second. 613-542-0732. That's the farm store phone number. Or you can go to their website, Limestone Creamery. I'm telling you, you won't regret it. It's awesome. Love it. Trying to live healthy. Anyways, now driving home on this miserable Saturday. Trying to decide if I want to go and buy a present for my 21-year-old today, or wait until tomorrow when it's a little bit nicer. Their birthday is coming up on the 24th, so she's going to be 21. Crazy. God, do I feel old. I have a flipping 30-year-old, a 20, almost 21-year-old, and an almost 16-year-old. Like, what? Anyways, the main reason for this video is that I wanted to talk about how coincidence it is. I don't know what to tell you, but I'm going to tell you right now. I had to drive Will to Westport to meet his dad today for the weekend. And when we got in the car, the first song that was on was a song from Flashdance. So again, that's Trisha and I, a movie we watched relentlessly. It was crazy. And then after that came, like, I'm like, this is ridiculous. Like, you're not, like, after that, they had an ad come on for Duran Duran. So I'm sorry, but any of you people in my family that actually know me and Trisha would remember how obsessed we were as kids with Duran Duran. Like, we actually went to each other's weddings because we were marrying members of that band. They are playing in September. Like, are you kidding me right now? They put an ad on for a concert in Duran Duran. So those two things, I'm like, I said to Will, I'm like, I'm telling you, it's Trisha. She's telling me, showing me this stuff to let me know she is with me. Right after that, Cure Love Song came on. Again, once we were older and away from the, like, Duran Duran, we went with The Cure to make our silly little, make us look like our little, whatever it was back then, goth look or punk look, whatever. It wasn't very in that back then when Trish and I tried to pull it off. And man, the looks we got, people thought we were freaks. Hey, it was us, whatever, right? Whatever, it was fun. And then after that, Tears in Heaven came on. Like, it's just, I'm sorry, but it can't be all coincidence. It's like every time I get in this car, a lot of the songs that I hear or that, like, come on while I'm, like, just starting the car or really listening and paying attention is a song that has something to do with Trisha and I. That's all I'm gonna say. So, you can call it coincidence. I'm saying that Trisha's with me. Just saying. Anyways,
Love y'all. Miss Trisha like crazy. But for any of you that know her, I mean, yeah, anybody that knows my beautiful girl, we're doing a service. Well, not a service. We're doing a memorial kind of get together, sort of a celebration of life, if you will, for her on June 18th. So you can message me if you want to know like the details of everything. I'm not going to just throw them out here for the worldwide public to know, but so just message me if you're interested in, you know, stopping by. Like, it's not like you have to come by and like sit there the whole day with us or anything, but you know, like if you just wanted to come by and say, like, let everybody know, like Trisha's ashes will be there along with my grandpa's. Because this was actually the date we had decided for my grandpa. So my aunt, Leslie Wynn, decided that it's, you know, since all we've already, our family has already have this day set aside for my grandpa, that we'll also do a memory for Trisha as well. So, my God, there's a wild turkey out there. That's kind of cool. Anyways, the things you see, eh? It's funny, but, yeah, so, just, you know, shoot me a message if you want, and I'll let you, know the deets, okay? Love to see you there. A lot of people from high school that I still keep in touch with sometimes, like, over Facebook, really, but I haven't seen in, like, a lifetime. I would love to see you there, honestly, I would. If you can make it, like, I know a lot of you don't live in Kingston anymore, or the Kingston area, but that's fine. So. Okay, everybody, see you soon.